How do you feel about being in the card September 14th? Carlos Molina, the fight was put on hold the first time, and now you're on the card, MGM Grand.
It's a good thing, you know. Everything happens for a reason. It truly is a blessing to be on the card, to be here, you know, with so many legends, you know, and Diego going in is real special to me. He was a very good friend of mine, very dear friend of mine. Our families were close. So it's great. And to have my first big card at MGM, first big card in Vegas. I fought like 12 or 13 times here over my career, all Orleans, the Plaza. So to be able to be at the MGM, the pinnacle of boxing, on the biggest show of the year, and be at the second fight is truly amazing. And defending the title, I mean, you can't ask for nothing more.
What would you tell Carlos Molina if he's watching this?
Just be ready. I mean, I respect him. I want to put on a show for the fans. It's a big stage. I know he's going to bring his A game. I'm going to bring my A game. I'm not taking them lightly. I told everybody on Boxing Scene Radio Show before I even beat Cornelius Bumrich, when I beat him, him or Rosado was going to be the first guy that I fought because I respected him. And, you know, he is the guy. People don't realize I didn't have to fight Molina. I could have took an optional. I don't have to make my defense until November. But I said, you know what, let's do it now. You know, let's get the fans what they want. He's a good fighter, paid his way, made his dues, and he did what he was supposed to do. I'm ready to go.
I got to ask you this, though. Mayweather's fighting Canelo. You got Lucas Matisse in the card. Tell me about some of the fights that are on your card.
Oh, man, it's great. I mean, this is probably one of the biggest cards in, like, the last 5 to 10 years, man. I can't think of a better card from top to bottom. I mean, you got Ashley going against Cano as an opener, and then you have me defending a title, you know, Vegas first native, and then Matisse and Garcia, that could be a headliner on its own, and then top it off with Floyd and Canelo, man. You're probably going to get close to 2 million buys. This is just awesome, man.
How does it feel to be recognized by the state, man? They gave you your own day, they gave you the award, all this stuff, the Night of Boxing Hall of Fame. How does it feel to be recognized and get that recognition from your team?
The world champ, you know, Ishe Smith.
It's a great thing, man. It's a lot of hard work, but it wasn't easy. 13 years, all the ups and downs, man, to finally get to that stage, the pinnacle. I'm still keeping it all in stride because I remember the guy catching the bus to the gym. That's who I am. That's who I'm always going to be, because I never want to forget where I came from. So to me, I'm always going to be the guy catching that bus to the gym that didn't have a lot of money, that was running out of money. So, but to be able to celebrate and have my own day, to be at the pinnacle of boxing, fighting on this card, man, sometimes I just got to pinch myself. I can't even believe I'm here.
There you have it, right here in Vegas, facebook.com. Let me say back in the morning.